Hey guys, this is going to be a quick little video on the screen recording quality of QuickTime 10, and we'll see if anything's laggy. It actually seems kind of laggy while I'm moving across the screen while I'm recording, so we'll see how it is when it's on YouTube. I'll open some windows here and flip around. Alright, so that was a little demo. If you liked it, go ahead and tell me. If it's too laggy, I'll keep to using ScreenFlow. And that was a little demo of QuickTime 10 screen recording.